These are fashion faux pas committed by celebrities. It's rather reassuring to know that they're as fallible as the rest of us in the sartorial stakes, though some of these are very costly mistakes. Designer labels like Gaultier and Armani aren't always quite right for the person who bought them, though they could suit someone else, hence tomorrow's auction.
What are the worst?
Emma Thompson's outfit, which she describes as making her look like a fat carrot. I make no comment on that one. I've had something from Kim Wilde, which is a goatee purple suit, which is actually quite nice, but she doesn't like it at all. And Elizabeth Taylor has given us a Dallas Cowboys jacket, which was very nice of her.
And a host of other stars have contributed as well. Mind you, you need written instructions and a diagram to work out how some of these garments should be worn.